We investigate how water moves on and below the land surface and how changes in the amount of water influence people and ecosystems. For example, in Chile, we contributed to the development of a drought monitor that helps water managers know where the drought conditions are. In South Africa, we are working with local communities to increase their preparedness to uncertain future droughts in workshops. And in Southeast Asia, we are advising mangrove restoration projects, basing that on our research of the effect of tidal inundation on mangrove vegetation. Our research addresses the global challenges of the relationship between water, society, and the environment. We are pushing research forward by investigating the complex two-way interactions between those systems. And by increasing our understanding, we can then prepare better for a very uncertain future and also manage our water resources in a more sustainable way.